This is ayah in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 111. وَقَالُوا لَنْ يَدْخُلَ الْجَنَّةَ إِلَّا مَنْ كَانَ هُودًا أَوْ نَصَارًا. And these Jews and Christians say, Muslims, you will never enter into Jannah. Lan means the most negative. Allah replied, Kul, tell them, Hatu burhanakum, produce your proof in kuntum sadiqin. Before that, Allah said that this is their wishful desires, hallucination. Tilka amani yuhum. Kul, say them, Hatu burhanakum in kuntum sadiqin. Produce your burhan, exhibits evidence if you are speaking truth. So the charge is, Jews and Christians, they certainly say that Muslims, you, the concept you are having, you are certainly going to hell. Allah says that, oh Muslims, don't get petrified, terrified with the charge and hallucination, babbling, this daydreaming they are accusing or insinuating towards you. Kul, say to them, Hatu burhanukum, produce your evidence. Evidence of what? That the people of our nature, Muslims, who submit themselves to the will of God, are going to hell according to the scriptures revealed to them. And trust me, by God, if you try to introspect Bible, the dogma and doctrine we Muslims believe are going to heaven, not these people who said that Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost Trinity is the real concept of God and crucifixion on words. By God, if you try to introspect Bible, game is up. And this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. Tell them, ask them, where is the proof and exhibits? Don't just try to make generalization statements.